felons, domestic abusers, and others prohibited, legally, constitutionally prohibited from owning guns, can have found an easy way to evade the required background checks and gain access to these weapons. And all they have to do is register the weapon to a trust or to a corporation. Last year alone, there were 39,000 requests for transfers of these restricted firearms to trust or to corporations. So ATF is using a regulation, will be using a regulation to close that loophole. We're announcing a new policy today denying requests to bring military-grade firearms back to the United States to private entities. We're ending the practice of allowing countries to send back to the United States these military weapons to private entities, period.